back with another one on T-World's Throw of the Month. Jonathan Nethercutt here for Ring of Fire, 2015 National Championships against Chicago Machine. Nethercutt on the disc, surveying the field, locks on his target and rips one. Looking for Jack Williams streaking down, and he's able to come down with it. Nethercutt showing you why he's one of the premier players in the game of Ultimate. The former Callahan winner from UNC Chapel Hill, Dark Side, taking what the defense gave him, able to find Williams in the end zone. Nethercutt a little hand fake, takes a little dip of his shoulder, and then just rears back and sends a big one down the field. And you know, big score equals big Selly.